The Fitton Center for Creative Arts in Hamilton is cleaning up flooding damage this evening. A fire sprinkler broke loose around 10 last night. Pipes burst and water flooded part of the building. We're told no one was hurt, and thankfully none of the pieces in the photo focus exhibition appear to be damaged. In a press release, the Fitton Center joked too many reindeer on the roof could have been a good guess, but freezing temperatures are the likely culprit.